Mark, is this recording? Okay. Hello. Hello, everybody. I kind of just. I don't know what happened, but I didn't turn on my two-step verification. I don't know what it is, but I did not. I'll turn it on. And, I think I just got hacked again. Or did I? I have no idea, actually. But. Like I said, like, you send me a code, right? But it doesn't even show. Like, where is it, Roblox? Like, I'm gonna have to create a new account for this, guys. I need to get all my progress back again? No, you guys cannot see my birth. Now that I got that done, let's do the username. Let's see, what should it be? You know what? Let's make a different one. Oscar, what? You know what? I'm just gonna go over Oscar for like spots. Bruh, not appropriate. Roblox. Okay, that's appropriate. Roblox, seriously? I'm not putting numbers on my name, no. And no, you guys cannot see my password, no. Alright, now that you guys cannot see my password, time to sign up. Yeah, now I'm a bacon. Really sad. Yep. God. Can't believe this. I can't believe I got hacked again. Who was it? Was it Julius King? Did he find out my password again? Oh, how dare that cheeky dude! I don't know what to do now. Roblox won't send me an email, so yeah, basically I have no other choice but to create a new account. But I should probably edit my avatar because, you know, of course I don't want it like this. So I'll stick with the. Maybe I can put on this. No. You know, I'm gonna go to the avatar shop and find some free things actually, because I'm a kid and, you know. Okay. Okay. How is that allowed? No, whatever. Okay. Okay, I want, maybe I can do that. I can do at that. I think it's fine. Yeah, let's get that. That should be good enough. And then, oh. Anyways, okay, let's see. Do I want to wear layer clothing? No, I don't really wear those, so that doesn't really matter. Anyways, but sip hoodie black. No, I don't want that. Okay, let's see what else we have. I need some pants too, because I can't just go out in the games without pants, so what do I do? Maybe black. No, that's girls. That's for girls. No, you know what? I'll just get this one. Oh, where are you? Okay. Anyways, body hair. Of course I want a different hair. I don't want my hair wearing like that, but you know what? That would be great, but skill. I wanna make myself I'm gonna make myself, you know what? I'm gonna make myself with that, yeah. Now this will work well, right? Yeah. Pretty good. Alright, now I need a skin tone. Yeah, of course we'll work on looking at the skin tone. That skin tone, not that I look like that. Okay, first my hair is black in real life. But I don't have any black hair, so I'll just keep this one. But I want a different face, of course, and, you know what? I'll buy an animated face then. Where is it, heads. There you go. Alright, give me that. Give me that. I'm not wearing that manly face. That is just too creepy. I'm never wearing that in my entire life. Okay. Villain default. Wow, that looks pretty good. Okay. And of course, I gotta need a face. Of course. Classic faces. And there's only a man. No, I don't want that. Can I go to Avatar Shop, please? Avatar Shop to search up three faces, please? Because I don't want the smiling face, please. That is so creepy. That will look good. But I'm not gonna wait. Heads. Classic heads, yeah. No wait, classic faces, not heads. Oh my god. Classic faces, and it's gonna be free. course, I don't have any Robux right now. Not the wing smile. No, I hate that face. I'm sorry, my friend. And Maggie, if you're watching this, I don't really like the wing smile. It just looks creepy, alright? But you can wear that if you want. I don't really mind, alright? Alright, so, yeah. Just do this entrance. Okay, anyway. I don't like that face because my freaking ex-friend wears that freaking face, so I'm not doing it. I'm gonna get the silly fun. Silly fun's pretty good. Alright. Get the silly face. Alright, whatever, Roblox. Closing. Where is the pants? Oh, classic pants, not... classic pants for Reed. There's not much, actually. But there is some, though. I don't think I want that. I want... I thought this would look good. Okay, anyways. Let's just go exit out of all these. And let's go to the avatar. There you go. And then I want that. And of course I have that on, but I'm gonna put the silly fun face. There you go, that looks good. That looks good. Don't get off Sonya, of course. Do I want to wear some glasses? No, that won't look good for my avatar, will it? Or will it? No, that doesn't look good at all. So I'm not going to be wearing that, but... Okay. Let's start off with beating doors again. Of course I gotta restart all over. Yeah. I know it's sad, I gotta restart all over. It's sad. Alright, oh, no, sad. No. Really sad. Alright, let's go and, The doors isn't that hard. It's not that hard at all. Only for me, though. Maybe some of you guys still haven't beat doors after the game is like crazy. Okay, let's go. I don't know, but
thank you.
this. Alright, I'm gonna restart the whole game again. I am I tagged. It's fine. You know what? I'll go to the loop and if they make it. Come on, guys, come on! Is this guy just gonna stand? He left! Does that mean we're only going with 3 people? Oh, no. Oh, wait. That was my character over there. Or something, because I don't think that's supposed to happen. What the heck is wrong with the game? Why is it dark? Lag. Why is there lag? I don't look in the drawers. There's no time to look in the drawers, guys. Squish. I went the wrong way. Wow. There's the lever right there. Why does it lag? I bet the game isn't working out. I think the door is the failure doesn't want me to win. I've already won this game like 1,000 times already, so it doesn't really matter. Oh wow, some scary shelf pulling up. Wow. This is slow. What are they doing? Come on. Why are they turning off? There. What are you doing? Come on. I know there's a ton of games, but I'm the only pro on the server right here, and okay, hold up, I'm changing my brightness. Oh my god, she's... Did everyone die except me? Oh my god, okay, yeah. Guess I'm going for myself then. Another dark room. Ugh. How many dark rooms are there? Oh, where'd I go? Hello, where'd I go? Oh. Right there, and I didn't see. Oh, come on, man. Where's the stupid lever? God, I can't find the stupid lever. Where's the lever? Yeah, there it is. There it is. Found the lever. Alright, let's go. Oh, wait. Almost went the wrong way, though. Good. Oh wow, I thought 40 now. I'll seek. Wow, what a great. Hello, Seek. How's it going? You can run, but you can Yeah, see, take that. Take that. It's me, Oscar. The pro dude. Okay, you know what? That's not. Wow, another dark room. How fantastic. Wow, I think you got me to be lighter. Thanks. Wow, I did not expect that one coming. Oh my, what the hell's wrong with my lighter? Jesus. Why is it barely working? Okay, what? My God, what's wrong with my lighter, bruh? What's wrong with my lighter? What is wrong with my lighter? Jesus. What? Oh, Jesus. So. Finally, after years, I found that stupid one single letter. Wow. I almost went the wrong way. A lever room, now a key room. Wow. What an unlucky day. So unlucky that you get locked rooms. So unlucky. So unlucky. Is that? Wow, a band-aid! Thank you! Freaking key! That's over though! Yeah, I hear that. Don't lock this. Coming this way. Oh, I'm not gonna fall half. Thank you. not roar.
Huh?
not really sure. I cannot see. Where am I going? Bruh, I cannot see. What is this? Oh my god. No, no, no. Oh great, another dark room. How fantastic. Yeah, I can hear that. No screech? No? Screech off here? There was never another screech. Wow, mercy power. Congratulations. Who's that? I thought that was a fake flipper, man. Wow. I can't see, this is not fair, I don't have a lighter. Oh my god. Door 70. Oh, bruh. Oh, bruh. So you made me go through that just to get a new lighter? Oh my god! Ugh. I didn't flip my keyboard. Yeah, I can clearly see that. Oh, look at that! Another band-aid! Wow. Jesus! people get scared by that lasers. Wow, not a speech room. Wow. Dude, Screech, how dare you? I was about to get in the closet and you ruined it? Oh, I hate you, Screech. Oh, I'm sure I'm right. There's no way. I know in the trailer they got me, but... God, I swear if I encounter a stupid idiot like Screech. Ah! Oh, Screech! I need bandages! Ah! You've got to be kidding me, right? Oh my god! Me. What? Thank you. Like, actually, thank you. Oh. Another dark room. Okay. I swear, if I die, I have a Screech right here, I'm gonna be so mad. It won't open the door. What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? Thank you. Anyway, focus. Oh, wow. Hello.
Hello, Fakey. What's up? Want any hands? Oh, never mind. Bye-bye. I don't even like boats, but I just named that for one reason. Yeah. Well, anyway, up for the next game on today's list is. Let me just go ahead and. Up for the next game of today is. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Okay, up for the next game for today is Rainbow Friends, or should I say Robo Friends? Wow. Welcome to Robo Friends. Okay. So I actually haven't recorded this game, but let's do it today. Oh wait, I'm gonna turn my light off. This game is not recommended for high graphics or low graphics, but I need my blue box again. I got orange. I want orange. Game starts in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. We're going on one normal field trip. Definitely nothing bad will happen. Oh, wait, there was something bad happen. and driver turn the other way. Okay, got it. And then we die. I'm just kidding. We don't. We're sitting on 15 people. Game is starting. Wow. Wow. Yes. Old world. We're going to our world, sir. Wait, what is that hand? Wait, no. Someone explain how the bus driver does not see the hand and flip the sign? Like, we should be able to see it, right? Or we're way too far away. I don't know. But either way, I just don't know. Welcome. I need your flipping help, please. DC boss. Our blocks fell over. All you have to do is find them and put them back. Good luck. Yeah, whatever, I know how to play this game. Those guys go that way, I'll just go this way. No, that was mine! I know Blue's down there. What are you doing? Come on, just looking out here. Goodbye. I guess I'll buy Party Orange. You look at that. It's green line. That's what I call blind. Well, I just call food bad. Veteran. Wow. Bro, I placed blocks. Why didn't I? Thank you.
Shut up already, man! I know who you are!
Yeah, whatever, Red. I know how every mechanic is. You don't have to. Where are you?
Go. Thank you. Everybody's taking my fuse. What are you doing? Don't block my path. Let's see what other games are there. Clicker? No. Okay, I can't figure what games we are gonna play, but let me see. What do you guys want me to play? You know what? Let's play Piggy. I haven't played that in a while, so yeah. Piggy it is. And also, they added an update.
Oh,
Alright, we're back in Piggy. Alright. Did they already unlock the exit, or is it still? Oh, okay, then if you don't mind me, I'm just gonna go ahead and do something. Alright, now I'm in here. Now, there's no way to push in there, so... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't think I can get out of here. I think I just pushed again. Of course, I don't have any skins. How did I die? I didn't even touch him. I don't know what. That make no sense at all. Wow. I guess Rasha has having a bad day today, and he wants to cheat with his cheating hacks. Or maybe did I touch him? I don't know. Open the door.
Rushes. Bird close by. Switch. She doesn't even know what she's doing. Switch. How's she doing? Only 9. Ooh. 9-7. Please crash, I swear. Come here again. Close the door. Wow, I just completely just killed myself. Damage, right? you guys later.
Hashtag rip my account. Maybe someday I'll get it back at least. But for now, we're ending this premiere right here. I'll see you.